Next, third example, solve PQ plus Q is equal to 27Z. Yes, it is exactly the form of standard 2. So because of continuity form of Z, it is P, it is Q. So that is equal to 0. According to this procedure, put P is equal to dz by du and q is equal to a into dz by du. In this equation, so this dz by du whole cube plus a, so it is a cube into dz by du whole cube. So that equal to 27 into z. So dz by du whole cube is taking common, dz by du whole cube. Common to the name is 1 plus a cube. So that equal to 27 into z. So raising the power 1 by 3 on both sides, you get dz by du into 1 plus a cube. 1 by 3. So it is 3 raised to 3 raised to 1 by 3. So into z raised to 1 by 3. So 3, 3 get cancelled, right? So this, it is constant. I can choose it is k. dz by du into k. So 3 into z raised to 1 by 3. Clear? Where k is equal to this, it is constant, so I can put another variable, another constant is k. So variables are given 1 by z raised to 1 by 3 into k, which could have gotten it. So into dz, which could have crossed it. 3 into du. Now variables are given, so integrating on both sides. So integrating, so k into, so integration of z raised to minus 1 by 3 dz. So 3 into integration of it is a du. So k into x raised to n formula. So x raised to n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. Minus 1 by 3 plus 1 thing means z raised to 2 by 3 divided by 2 by 3. So it is 3u plus some constant c. So in well to worry. So it is 3k into z 2 by 3. So that equal to divided by 2, 2 cross multiplied by 3, it is 6. U is x plus a1 plus 2 cross multiplied is the 2c. So this is the answer. Because of u is equal to x plus a1 using this, right?